The Irish and Celtic Music Podcast, show number 262. Today's show is brought to you by the patrons of the podcast. The success of the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast is due in large part to the generosity of people like you. Your generous pledge of as little as $1 per episode helps cover the costs of producing the show, including web hosting, advertising, technical support, and purchases of new music. It also pays for my time in producing the show. Best of all, I donate 10% of your pledges to Celtic nonprofits each month. When we hit a milestone, you get an extra long episode of Celtic Music. We are just $85 away from a two-hour special on Celtic Women. Special thanks to our newest patrons, Jody Pergen, Rita Barnowski, and Stephen Bernhardt. Become a patron of the podcast today because Celtic Music needs your support. Welcome to the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast, helping you celebrate Celtic culture through music. My name is Mark Gunn, the Celt Father. I am a Celtic geek musician and your podcast host. And you just heard Poor Man's Fortune with The Tar Road to Sligo and Maid at the Spinning Wheel from their album Blowhard. Love that band. They got some great music. Go check them out if you get a chance. Now this show, I'm just going to jump straight into the music. We have Wicked Tinkers up next. Swing Set from their album Rant.
Thank you. It's of a young squire from Tamworth we hear. He courted a nobleman's daughter so fair, and there to be married it was his intent. Oh, friends and relations, they gave their consent. Oh, friends and relations, they gave their consent. The time was appointed for the wedding day, and a young farmer chosen to give her away. But as soon as the farmer the young lady did spy, he inflamed her heart, oh my heart, she did cry. He inflamed her heart, oh my heart, she did cry. She turned from the squire, but nothing she said. Instead of being married, she took to her bed. The thoughts of the farmer so strong in her mind, and a way for to have him she quickly did find. A way for to have him she quickly did find. Waistcoat and breeches she then did put on, and a hunting she went with her dog and a gun. She hunted all around where the farmer did dwell, because in her heart she did love him full well. Because in her heart she did love him full well. She oftentimes fired, but nothing she killed. At length the young farmer came into the field, and to discourse with him it was her intent. With a dog and a gun to meet him she went. With a dog and a gun to meet him she went. I thought you would be at the wedding, she cried, to wait on the squire and give him his bride. No, sir, said the farmer, if truth I may tell, I'll not give her away, for I love her too well. I'll not give her away, for I love her too well. Suppose that the lady should grant you her love, you know that the squire your rival will prove. Well then, said the farmer, I'll take sword in hand, and by honor I'll gain her if she shall command. And by honor I'll gain her if she shall command. It pleased the lady to find him so bold. She gave him a glove that was flowered with gold, and said that she'd found it was walking along, as she was a-hunting with a dog and a gun. As she was a-hunting with a dog and a gun. Lady went home with a heart full of love. She gave out a notice that she lost a glove. And if someone finds it and brings it to me, whomever he is, my husband shall be. Whomever he is, my husband shall be. The farmer was pleased when he heard of the news. With a heart full of joy to the lady he goes. Dear honored lady, I bring you your glove, and I hope you'll be pleased to grant me your love. I hope you'll be pleased to grant me your love. It's already granted, I will be your bride. I love the sweet breath of the farmer, she cried. I'll be the mistress of my dairy and milking my cow. Was my jolly brisk farmer is whistling and plow. Was my jolly brisk farmer is whistling and plow. And when she was married, she told all the fun, as she went a-hunting with a dog and a gun. And now that I've got him so strong in my snare, I'll enjoy him forever, I vow and enjoy him forever, I vow and do declare.
Anymore. red sky at morning. Sailor, take warning, I can't feel what it brings, for my life is changing with the tide. The only thing that's sure is that morning follows after night. The ebb tide rolls to
After Wicked Tinkers was Vicki Swan and Jonny Dyer from their brand new album, Paper of Pens. Hasn't even been released yet. It's an early release. Yay! June 20th is when that comes out. That was The Golden Glove, and the music sounds great. You can check it out on their website. Then came Green Tea from their album, All Ages. That was Imelda's Shoes. Then Julia Lane with the Fishwidow song from Song of the Sea. The podcast awards are now open for voting, and I need your votes. You have, I think, just 11 more days to cast a vote at podcastawards.com. Vote for us for Best Music Podcast of 2015, I think it is. You can vote once a day, and if you want a reminder to vote, you can sign up to a special mailing list in the show notes at CelticMusicPodcast.com/262. Once you are subscribed, you're going to get a few bonus episodes, three specifically, that are some of my favorite Celtic songs and tunes. I've interspersed them in random days all the way up till the end of the voting on June 12th. Or if you want to become a patron, you can listen to the whole three short shows as a patron. Remember, you can check out my Facebook video shows over on Facebook. Go to CelticMusicPodcast.com/Facebook. to check those out. Next up, Damh the Bard with Silent Moon from Antlered Crown and Standing Stone.
Silver, you fly, a ghost in the sky like a ship on an endless deep sea. You are a goddess to this holy novice, a spiritual refugee. So to you I dedicate my rites. Guardian of the mystery of the night, you right hand it catches your power as it waxes a silver smile in the night. I feel you growing the seeds I am sowing, blessed by the maiden's moonlight. On this night that you are born. Silent moon, you are silent moon. When you are waning and times they're changing, I offer into your care. In a world gone insane, pain as the mother, you're always there. Lady, you are mother of the tides. Standing here where land and sea collide. You are silent. Me by.
came by straight Martin Mains. What do you think I see? But a bra young piper laddie come a linkin' o'er the green, singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a run do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a run do a day?
He played a reel and he played a jig and he played a sweet strathspey. He roused my heart to the beat, skipped time to the tappin' o' my tay, singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a run do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Now I've no good to offer you, I have but little gear, but we'll have love and freedom if you follow me, my dear. Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
There's gold in the broom of the Sidlaw Hills and honey in the heather sweet. There's a speckled trout in the pearl and tarn, a carpet beneath our feet. Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Then he blew up his chanter, and such a spring he played, that I chose love and freedom, now we'll wander all our days. Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
Singing,
hey Donald, ho Donald, did a rum do a day?
After Damh the Bard was Across the Pond with Castleset from Kid on the Mountain. Then came Skeleton and Key with Strathmartin Mains, Love and Freedom, from their album Leave the World Laughing. Then came Sean Orr with Iha Na Gushimore from Celtic, Texas. I want your feedback. Call 678-KELTPOD to leave a voicemail message. That's 678-235-8763. What are you doing today while listening to the podcast? You can send a written comment along with a picture of what you're doing while listening or from one of your trips to one of the Celtic nations. Shy wrote in the show notes, "Hey Mark, I've been listening on and off for about 4 years now. I really enjoy the podcast. All the songs have a really surprisingly good production quality compared to the indie artists here in Israel. Can you please link in the show notes to any songs that have a vid on YouTube? Can you maybe write in the show notes the bands and songs by the times they show? Huge thanks if you can do those things, and also for keeping up the podcast for so long." Well, the first one would be a little bit difficult. My time is limited, and searching YouTube for that information is something that I don't think I'll be able to do. However, I do post show times in the show notes. You can head on over to CelticMusicPodcast.com, click the show notes, and you will find all the show times listed, or in the MP3 tags. I know if you're listening in iTunes, you can click the album cover and then find all the links to all the bands along with all the show times right there in iTunes, and it goes straight to the website of the bands. So go check it out. Let's get back to the music. We're going to rock it up with Jiggernaut. This is My Love Is in America from their album Evolution.
Johnny, come home. that in no great time we'll live and die where we can fly. We'll go away to a great calm. We'll find a place without us. We'll find a place for us to lay. Be reconciled to a great calm.
Something in our
After Jiggernaut was a brand new band that was Saor Patrol with Spirit of the Planet from Outlander. Then came Sons of Malarkey from their self-titled album that was Great Calm. And finally, the Canny Brothers Band with Oro Shedo Hawaya from One Drop of Whiskey. If you enjoy this podcast, then please rate the show on iTunes or your favorite podcatcher, then subscribe to our Celtic Music Magazine. This is our free newsletter and your guide to the latest Celtic music and podcast news. You can subscribe to download 34 Celtic MP3s for free. And remember to support the artists who support this podcast. Buy their CDs, download their MP3s, see their shows, and drop them an email to let them know you heard them on the Irish and Celtic Music Podcast. And also remember to vote in the Celtic Top 20. It's easier than ever to do. Just list the show number and the name of one or two bands. That's it. You can vote for each episode, helping me create next year's Best Celtic Music 2016. We're going to finish up this show with Rising Gael with He Moved Through the Fair from their album One More Day. I hope you enjoyed the show, and I will be back again next week. Sláinte.
My young love said to me, my mother won't mine, and my father won't slide you for your lack of kind. And he stepped away from me, and this he did say, it will not be long, love, till our wedding day. And he stepped away.
The Irish and Celtic Music Podcast is produced by Mark Gundy, Celt Follow. To subscribe.